brief statement to make today. Saddam's most recent speech is an outrage. He is not